Hi, Jenny. Can you tell us a little bit about the project and how you got started in it?
Yes. So I'm Jenny Horsman, and I've been working on the issue of the impact of violence on learning and how educators need to address it for many years now. And over the last few years, I just keep trying to find more people that will join me in that work. And we were fortunate to manage to get a two-year project funding from the Canadian federal government to focus on creating some really wonderful interactive materials to support students to understand the ways that violence can get in the way of their learning and what they can do or we can do to support ourselves to learn. And a tool for community colleges so that colleges themselves, and we hope people will use them in universities as well, in colleges in other countries, that they can really stop and look at the everyday practices that we take for granted and see the ways in which they themselves might be making barriers, creating barriers for students who've experienced violence. And then thirdly, we created a tool for community-based adult literacy programs. The same thing, to stop, to reflect, to see how we can strengthen ourselves and create. The trouble is that violence impacts learning, and we don't usually say that that's the problem. Most of us are likely to think, oh, I'm just stupid, or I'm just lazy, or I don't try hard enough. And often educators may think that about students, because some of the impacts look so much like you're not trying hard, you're turning up late, you're not working hard, you're missing classes. And so we're hoping that we can find a way to start a new conversation that allows people to really engage differently in thinking about where the difficulties are. And then it becomes possible to bring your whole self to learning. And people can be much more creative and find ways through the sort of consequences like spacing out, which were brilliant survival mechanisms in the first place, then can get in the way of learning when we're choosing to learn later. So if educators understand that, students understand that, even all of the, when we design programs, when we're frontline staff, if everybody can address that, then we start a different conversation where we name and acknowledge that violence impacts learning, and then we can do something different about it. And then there's a million and one creative solutions. And the level of success that I've seen people achieve once we start naming it and addressing it is just unbelievable.
Thank you very much, Jenny.